Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another let's play for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. So now that I've gotten plenty of practice with Pyra and Mythra, shared destinies. Good going as Pyra or Mythra. Yeah, I'll just go as Pyra. That could be canceled out. Damn, that took a while. About lowering intensity. Oh, I never really thought to consider you using the gold ticket to continue. Maybe I should just stock up on these more often. But holy cow, dude. Next round is going to be Shaq and Kobe. Key and Peele. Wayne Brothers. Sam and Max. Oh, I didn't realize this was HP based. Burn your geese off. I'm just finding two links of the color variations. Yeah, you have regular Link and Shallow Link, like. Damn, Shadow Link's health is just through the roof. Bonus game. Oh, Well, the bonus stage that we get is okay, but it begs to have variety. That was close. You know, I'm just gonna waste gold. Okay, this is a little harder than I thought. I mean, it's not too hard, but yeah, I pressed down and B to see if I could switch out to Mythra for the credit sequence. Well, yeah. Putty! Zoroark. Big the cat. Yeah, I missed out on the Bravely Default 2 spirits. I thought the update would at least bring them back. Like, just have them available. Well, DLC spirits for Xenoblade Chronicles 2 is coming up next. Till next time, to be continued, baby.